boats down there. I wish I had a boat, says Ed. I laughed, cause he's always broke. I said, Ed, you can't even afford to float. You can't afford to float. Drifting away from the shore. Near the end, you know, with all them pretty sailboats are tied and all them big masts are bobbing in the air. It says, I could sail one of these. Hell, you don't even need a key, but I didn't think it looked quite that easy. It don't look that easy yet. Drifting away from the shore. Said I had no experience in the matter. And he untied a boat and he proceeded to jump inside. I followed him in, but I think it was a bad idea, cause now we're drifting away from the dock. Drifting away from the shore. Drifting away from the shore. Someone on the dock is yelling and he sounds pretty mad, and I began to regret taking a walk with Ed. I wish I'd stayed to home, drifting away from the shore. Then Ed screams, let's beat it, and he jumps over the side and starts swimming like a fool for the shoreline. Can't swim, Lord, I never even learned how. I wonder if it hurts to get shot. I bet that's gonna hurt, Ed. Drifting away from the shore. Suddenly I'm surrounded by angry people yelling at me through a bullhorn. I didn't even know the police had a boat. On the way back to the dock, I said, climbing onto the rocks and hauling ass down the sidewalk. Don't ask me to go walking again, Ed.